Alright, so tonight we're going to be healing our very first heroic. And we'll see how this goes. Because I'm sitting at about a 161 item level.
Must get closer.
Well, hopefully this one will be an entrance. I don't think I've ever been here, so hopefully this is an easier one. Wow, he was not kidding. He does not need much healing. Alright, so far so good. This isn't too bad. Really hope it continues that way. Oh. So far, so good. This isn't too bad. Yeah, definitely a lot better than what I thought it was going to be, so not too upset or anything. It's actually been really ideal, so. Stamina increased by 10%, okay. Hey, that works for me. How much healing is he doing to himself? Okay, that's not really accurate. Oh, I guess it is accurate, but I want to know how much healing he's doing to himself compared to how much healing I'm doing to him.
How dare you defy me?
don't know why, but this seems even easier than when it is on normal, so. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was definitely a lot quicker. Firestalker. You know what, I'll still take it, because I don't know how they're handling gear. I mean, if you can upgrade your campaign gear, maybe there's a way to upgrade your non-campaign gear. What do I know? Okay, so it's a lead. Excuse me. So far, this is really easy.
No fooling you.
Oh, there we go. So far, so good. So. So apparently that root inflicts damage. Inflict a decent amount of damage with that. There we go. I'm really glad everybody but me seems to know what's going on, because if this were up to me, we'd be lost. Excuse me. All right, so we're already onto the mist collar. That was quick.
We're gonna have so much fun.
Are we now? Okay. Jumping that off to help DPS a little bit. Not doing much of anything other than just healing. Even then, there's not a lot of damage going around, so. Pretty quick. Not bad at all. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, there we go. So he's back. Don't know how he died, but you know. Maybe he came off the waterfall at the wrong angle and just hit the ground a little too hard.
Of range.
Alright, that's not bad. I've only had one person die. Oh, and then I guess this is the last boss, isn't it? Definitely use a new shield.
Beware.
guy I was bonded with, because he's out of healing range. I know what you're supposed to do, but once it breaks, I don't think it really matters. Okay, so that was easy. Alright, yeah, and I'll take a new shield. That's awesome. That is awesome. Alright, I think that'll be it. Thank you for watching and have a good day.